Oh shit. Oh, he left. Okay. I guess I'm alone again. I'm alone again. Going down to Derodian. No fun allowed here, Alice. Only me. Only me. More glitch. I don't know how to feel about this map. Bad spawns. Oh shit, patented mic. All push left strats. Let's go. Working out so far. Look at this dude fragging out. Are they just gonna trade sides and they're gonna get the re at the same time. Mark my word here. Oh shit, synchro. Aimbotter. Aimbot against. PP except Sudi. Haven't I specced these guys once? I'm pretty sure I have, haven't I? Mike taking flag. Ooh, TARP using fucking hacks. Walking on walls. Get that frag out, boy. Oh no. Look who's talking about aimbot. Hey, that first ban I got was unfair. Fake news. These are tournament games that are mega private, Dark Infinity, so there will be no joining right now. Also, welcome to the stream, Dark Infinity. Let's watch the action happening instead of just watching Mike and Synchro standing around. What is he doing? I think this old dude is getting senile. Oh my god, look. His IQ is just so high, we don't really know what he's thinking. Let's watch another old dude. Do you host open lobbies? Not really. I don't really stream. This is just a one-off occasion because I was gonna watch this tournament anyway, and I might as well commentate over it. So I don't really host any lobbies. More stalemate stuff. How interesting. Feel free to link the Pug server, Alice. How come I didn't play in it? Let's start from the beginning. Let's ignore the gameplay and let's tell this story. Tango was gonna host the tournament at first, and he asked me to be a captain for the teams. But the way they were gonna set up the tournament didn't interest me. They were gonna draft the teams like a week or two at least before the tournament. And that wasn't really interesting to me because, in my opinion, a draft tournament is like you don't know the teams before the tournament starts. You pick the teams right before the tournament. That makes it more interesting, in my opinion. So Tango, who was hosting the tournament, felt that I was too good to be in the pools of players to be picked for the teams. And I can see that's fair. If the captains are like the best players in the game, I think it's fair to say that it would be a bit unbalanced to have someone that's like really good, like have two of the best players in the same team. So it would have been unbalanced if two of the picked captains would be in the same team. Sudi got the cap. So I wasn't gonna be in it. But then the drama happened with... Oh, it was a golden cap. Then the drama happened with Tango. And the Ferial asked me if I wanted to play anyways in the tournaments, in since he was making another team. But they were gonna keep the format where they picked the teams like weeks